But drinking was in fact a problem for women because the husbands, sometimes working class husbands, got paid in liquor by their bosses. Or they were made to work 14 hours on the docks, and it's not a big surprise that they stopped off at the bar and drank before they came home.
Dow led the effort to deal with the problem of alcohol abuse by banning the manufacture and sale of liquor, first in Portland, then statewide in mid-century. But he made bitter enemies. When he was mayor of Portland, Dow, the father of prohibition, stored alcohol in the basement of City Hall for medicinal and industrial purposes.
Dow's enemies found out about it. On the 2nd of June, 1851, stormed City Hall, determined to break down the doors and get the liquor. Well, they misjudged their man. Mayor Dow called out the city militia and ordered them in ranks to fix bayonets and face down the crowd. The crowd charged. Dow ordered the militia to fire at the crowd, not above their heads. In the melee, several were wounded and one died.